This is part two. This is the loading screen. I want to see if I can explain something. This is going to be part of part three. The part where Joel RIP'd. It might be because that part is 32 minutes. So I don't know because the first part was almost like an hour long. If I edited it all together, I don't want to do that. And the second part that included Joel was like an hour long as well. If I included the 32 minutes, but I edit that out, I'm gonna try to make it his own episode. So this is technically part four. It might be part of part three, I don't know yet. But this is technically part four, probably. Depends on how long it is. I'm trying to see if I can find a good stopping point. Yeah, guys, we made it to act two. We made it through act one, and now we're into the revenge cycle. Hopefully, I don't die. I'm so nervous because they be on some bullshit. Boss fights, I'm not really scared of boss fights. It's just the stealth sections. Let me shut up.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
This isn't Red Dead Redemption 2, chill out.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. Didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
I'm so
cars.
Really.
Yeah, we're getting close.
Oh my
Start
god. Shut.
Got it.
I am so on edge right now. I do not want to replay this over and over. You know how many times I had to replay the last act over and over because of them two clickers and that one stealth section? Oh my god, I was raging so mad. I
guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
I don't know. I don't know if I'm going to be doing extra stuff in the first section, dude. I'm not risking dying. I might not do all the question marks because I do not want to risk getting bodied. I just can't risk it. I can't. I want to get through this without getting frustrated. Yeah, I want a challenge, but not to the point where I'm getting, like, bodied and bodied and bodied over and over. See, I'll do this section. This counts as free extra stuff because there's no enemies. If there are enemies in any extra areas, I'm not going because I'm not dying. I'm not. Especially if they're clickers. Nope. Better get the fuck out of my face. I don't even think we're going to be doing stealth sections. I might just blow everyone up. What are you doing? Put it away. Oh. Hey, Ellie, we kept getting bodied.
Anything good in there?
No.
Not an old tourist map.
A map? Wow.
That's something.
Let's get some revenge. Revenge. Look how I said that. We're gonna get some revenge.
Sure seems quiet.
No shit.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
That's what scares you? At least you don't have to restart the game 24/7. Or restart the act. Because you can't die. I can. How many bullets do we got? We can't look at our ammo. I have everything upgraded, which is good, but I need...
Whoa.
I don't think there are enemies here.
Watch the high spots.
There are no enemies here. We're good. So I'm sprinting. Out of the way. Should I grab stuff? Yes, grab stuff. Why the fuck you have this jacket on? It's too hot out here wearing this jacket. That's all I'm saying. Look how sunny it is. Beautiful out here. Is it cold or something? I mean, Dina's wearing her jacket, so I guess it must be cold. Nope, I'm not reading anything. I don't care. I don't have time to read. I need ammo, supplies. Give me something. Supplies are going to be necessary, important. Oh my god, look at our ammo, dude. We have nothing. We have one shotgun shot. See, this is exactly why I'm not going. I'm not doing any enemy sections. I'm not.
Anything good in there?
Nothing.
You picked over.
Pretty picked over? No, there's nothing. We're screwed. I wish I did this on normal mode and said I hadn't played it. God damn it. Why did I do grounded mode? I could have just played this on super normal mode and used modifiers and cheat my way through. God dang it, Malcolm. The one time you want to play fair, the game is kicking you in your ass. Well, there's nothing here. Let's just go. The good thing is I remember every single puzzle in this game and every single thing. But it's not going to reward me for that. Come on, Dina.
Dina, hey, help me up here.
Ellie, shut up. I'm just playing. Ellie, you better not fail me again or I'm completely on Abby's side. Like, you've been fucking me over. I left. Okay, Ellie, I see you got some upper body strength, Ellie.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
Bro, imagine if I died right here. I'm so done with this game if I die right here. I would rage quit so fast, y'all don't even know it because the episode would just immediately cut off. Oh, shit. Hey, Ellie, you playing games. You're not my daughter anymore. You ain't afraid of heights? Obviously, she is afraid of heights, but... Do they put enemies in grounded mode in areas they're not supposed to be? I hope they don't do that and switch up shit. They better not switch shit up, because there are no enemies in this entire section. Can I slide down? No, you can't slide down. Dang, be careful. You don't have no health now, so if you get fucked up, it's game over. I got that auto pickup on, I forgot. Dude, we need some fucking ammo, man. I need something. Scavenge, come on, give me something. Wow, fucking note. Is that the gate codes? Yes.
Okay.
Main gate, 0512.
Saravena base. That's something.
I haven't platinum this game either yet. I still haven't found all the work benches. I just say bitches. Work benches. It sounds like I'm saying bitches with the mic on. My headphones on. Benches. Work benches. I haven't found all the work areas. Because even though I have, it just haven't given me the trophy yet. I felt like I found them all. Up and over. Wait. Were we supposed to plug it in somewhere? No. No, Ellie, don't grab it. Oh, yeah, we're supposed to grab it. I'm an idiot.
Oh, shit.
Remember what Nakey Jakey said about this rope? It's amazing. Why didn't we get to use this rope more often? Yeah, why can't we use the freaking rope more often? I'll strangle some people with it.
Ellie?
That should be an infinite...
Ellie.
What? You freaking idiot. I ain't got time for this. What do you want?
Hey, everything okay?
Yeah.
What was that sound?
If I was...
Gotta figure out this one now.
Why are you whispering?
We believe in you. Thanks.
If I was in trouble, you would hear me screaming. I mean, Ellie did scream, but I didn't go like, Dina, help me! Dina, help! Tell me Dina can't jump up on that ladder up there? Climb over real quick? Whoa. I gotta apply Naughty Dog, whoever developed this rope. Ah, this cord or whatever, it's amazing. Dude, don't tell me it got attached to her, okay. Watch that shit slide back over. I wonder how many people I know in real life are watching this. Yes, sir. That shit about to pop off. We only have a knife, dude. We need a weapon. I'm a melee master in this game. Yeah, I remember the code because I'm a fucking beast. What? No. You gotta just tell me I got the code wrong. 0512. Stop. Zero. Oh, 1-2 is at the fucking bottom. I fretted at the top. I thought I was at the fucking top, guys. My bad. Why did they switch it up? It's supposed to be top bottom, not bottom top. What?
Shit. Hey, come on.
No. We're not getting out of nowhere until I find something. I'm searching every area I go through that's clear of enemies. If there are enemies in one area, I'm not searching. I'm telling you on that right now. Ain't gonna be no full-on scavenging missions. I need supplies. You can't expect me to beat this game if I have nothing. Wow, a water, some alcohol. I mean, health is good, yeah, but hell, you come way too slow. Just drop. Surprised you can't do real survival in RDR2. All right, what you riding that? Hold on.
Now what?
Duck.
I found a note back there. Got some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina.
Bro, I do not want to go there.
Saravina. So we find it? Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Do you hear yourself right now? That's what Owen said to Abby. Do you hear yourself right now?
Saravina Hotel.
Bro.
That's gotta be it.
Yeah, let's just hop the fence, right? Oh wait, it's a freaking block away. We gotta go left.
Find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate. Very creative.
Fuck Fedra gate.
Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
No, let's not. Let's okay. Just get to the main objective, because I already know we have to find oil. We need oil. Let's go.
It's out of gas.
Yeah, this might be part 4, because this is already taking so long. Come on.
Oh, shit. No.
Sorry, I'm rushing.
That there's gas in the courthouse garage.
I hate this section of the game.
The dome. All right. Courthouse garage and the dome.
Yeah, we know.
So what's the plan for finding these places? We ride
around,
see what we see.
No.
So where are we?
We ain't exploring, bitch. We ain't exploring nothing. We about to go do this objective. Fuck your door explorer ass. We ain't doing nothing. We had main objective and we're done. I'm not gonna die. If I die, this episode is over. I'm not doing this. The first episode, I let it pass because that's the first episode. But no, I'm not retrying if I die. I'm done, and we're gonna start over tomorrow.
They got some military bomb the shit out of this place.
Uh huh.
Why would they do that? They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infection.
See, I'll go over here because I know there's something over here. There's no enemies.
That seems like.
Can y'all shut the fuck up? Stop talking over me so I can actually speak.
It usually worked.
You're my daughter, but you can't be.
Infected or the rebels? Both. Shit.
Uh huh.
Believe me. You're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
Uh huh. Uh huh. Yoink!
Careful.
Uh huh. Can I speak now? Thank you. See, I'll go over here, but. I'm done. I'm not speaking. nothing here. Oh my god, there's a card. Are you serious? I already got this stupid card. Really? I did all this for a card. You know, let's commit suicide. This walkthrough is about to be over, bro. I've already had it with this walkthrough. I've already had it.
Happened if I'd stayed.
Can you shh?
I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah.
Just take orders from me.
I gotta say, Ration Distribution Center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I'd go crazy.
Well, some people did. Come on, let's find a way in.
Whoops, wrong way. No, we have enemies here, dude. Oh my gosh, we're screwed.
Can you get through?
We're about to die, guys. Because there are enemies here. There's a clickers, I believe, too.
I got you.
No, bro. I know there's a clicker here. I know there's a fucking clicker here, guys. I don't care about these guys. They're not a problem. The fucking clicker's the main threat. We have no ammo. I'm a fucking rage quit. I'm telling you right fucking now. I'm a fucking rage quit right now. This dude's... Why? I grabbed him! I was literally fucking pressing Y. I mean triangle. Ah! Bitch! 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 Come on! Oh! Ah! 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 Kill him! Y'all ain't no threat. That wasn't scary. They're not a threat. They're just annoying. Dude, I do not want to go over that fence because I know there's a clicker over there, and that clicker's going to eat my ass.
Yeah, looks that way.
Dude, if we die, Ellie, I'm officially done. I'm disowning you. Look, Ellie, look at me. I'm disowning you right now. Wait, let me see something. Go to this. Shut up. I'm trying to do something. Zoom in. I have not used photo mode yet. It's my controller doing this shit, not me. You hear me, Ellie? Listen to me. If you fail me, if we die, I'm disowning you. I'm completely done supporting you. You hear that? Where's your friend at? Where's Dina, huh? You hear me too, Dina? If we die here, I'm completely done. I'm on Abby's side. Because Abby hasn't failed me yet. Y'all two have been failing me. You hear me? Let's do this. Exit photo mode. Ellie, you talk. Let's do this. I'm telling you right fucking now. My controllers keep moving my character too, which is making it worse. Here we go, boys. Into the darkness. Fucking two of them. Can they not hear us when we crawl? I might just crawl my way through this shit. I really don't feel like fighting. Can we crawl out of here? Ellie, I'm telling you right fucking now, if we die. Dina, what the fuck is wrong with you? You see what I'm talking about? Shut the fuck up. Little pieces of shit. Dude, I'm about to fucking die, bro. I'm trying to look for a way out. I'm seeing if we can just run out of here because I want to run so fucking bad. I don't think we have to do this section. I think we can just run. Should I risk it, guys? I'm gonna run for it. I mean, I could run away from these guys easily, but I feel like it won't let us escape. Oh my god. I'm going for it. I'm not risking dying. Ellie, if this works. Up here. Oh yeah, we made it. What are you doing? Go up. We're not fighting them. Think smarter, not harder. Wait. Play smarter, not harder. We're out of here. Let's go! That's why you're my daughter, Ellie. See, you know what's good. You just suck at combat for some fucking reason. It's not your fault, Ellie. It's me. I'm sorry. I'm just being too hard.
Hey, Ellie.
Ellie's the stealth master. Thank you. We made it, guys. We did it. We didn't have to fight them.
It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so.
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones.
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories.
Don't start getting sentimental on me now.
Synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
Mm-hmm. You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
I know where to go, guys. I'm looking for supplies. I'm not leaving anything behind. Unlike my normal walkthrough, I left stuff behind because I was full. What's back here? Huh?
Okay.
Imagine if there was an enemy back here. I'd fucking...
Found the gas.
Here we go.
There's no gas in here. Let's go.
God damn it. Hey. Language.
Yeah, language. All right, I'm gonna stop cussing because this is house of worship, like Dina said.
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get out of here.
Yes, ma'am. First, we're about to find some supplies, if you don't mind. There's nothing in here. All right. Oof. Grab it, Ellie.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
What is happening?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Pray for me, please, that I don't die here. Oh my god! No, Dina, I'm sorry! What do you gotta say?
I think it calms me.
Uh-huh.
Helps me put things in perspective.
Mm-hmm.
It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
That's it? Alright, let's go. I'm not exploring.
Right behind
me. This ain't Dora the Explorer, sorry. I don't know why I grabbed this, it's just a waste of time. I don't want this episode to be so goddamn long. I want to get through this apparent free roam section fast. I hate this section. Oh, it's the scroll.
What's this?
A scroll?
Well, this is the Torah.
Oh.
The what?
Yeah, it's what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Mm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned.
Take it with you.
All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Well, you better take that for her. Your goddamn girlfriend. I'm trying to be your wingman here, Ellie. You better take that. Go tell her to get rid of this rope and then go back in here and grab. Oh, we're about to have.
To the other balcony with this.
Can we die right here?
Okay.
I'm on my Spider-Man now.
Ellie, careful.
It's how do you swing again?
It's holding.
Okay, I remember how to swing. I think I was too high. Let's go. Spider-Man does whatever a spider can. Spins a web any soon. Look out. Here comes the Spider-Man. Dun, dun.
Nothing to it.
That was awesome, bro. What's in here? Oh, there's nothing in here. It's just a stupid collectible. Oh my god, bro. This game punishing me. Haha, that's why we didn't fight them enemies back there. Let's get out of here. Imagine if they teleport over here, though. That would be a dick move.
Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we.
No, it will not. I'm not fighting enemies. I'm not. You can shut that the
it's
fuck up.
Out here, at least.
Let's grab some supplies.
Being an QZ and not hearing trucks.
I think there are supplies in this music store.
And explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened.
Yeah.
Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Bro, can I get something? What's this? Is there something in here? Oh my god, bro, a note? Dude. What's that sound? Oh, that's you, Dina? You heavy. You walking like dang, I hear your footstep all the way back there. Dang, Dina, I'm not mad, but dang. Probably that. Let me shut up. I'm about to get inappropriate. Oh my gosh, this game hates me. Either Ellie hates me or this game hates me.
This must be the music shop.
Mm-hmm.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
I'm not going in that room yet because I know it triggers a cutscene.
They got a bunch of records here. The sick habit.
The sick habit.
Thank you. Can we get some ammo, please?
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
Ooh.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
Ooh. Wow, Ellie ain't gonna retort back to that? Come on, Ellie. You should know what's up. Said you were cute, Ellie. Ain't gonna say that. Come on, Ellie. Got something? Got something? Wow, a cool card. My neck hurt.
Yo, check this out.
That was the awesomest thing I ever heard.
That was an interesting beat.
That was awesome.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute. I've used it back, Ellie. Come on now. Let's play some guitar. Some guitar. Let's play on my guitar. Let's gather around the campfire and sing a little campfire song. Alright,
what was that?
Something my daddy made. Sorry.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Bro.
Yeah.
Yep.
Another day to find.
me. Deanna looks bored as hell.
You know, she doesn't give a fuck. She's like, okay, can we get it up?
Sorry.
You should have kissed me then. I wanted to. Me too.
Aw, can we continue now?
I should keep moving.
Yeah, guys, we're running out of time here. I don't want this episode to be an hour long. Come on now, baby. You both are very beautiful, but we can't. Damn, we can't. I'm on edge.
I don't think there's anything else in here.
No shit. Shimmer! Shimmer! I don't know how you call a horse. Shimmer! Oh, he's actually coming!
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah, let's go.
When I first got to Jackson, I was so
overwhelmed by all the
people.
I was Wait a second.
I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
First, I want to see something. What are you doing, Shimmer? Shimmer, 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 Shimmer! Let me go in here, because I think there's no enemies in here. I think.
What were you talking about again?
What? I don't think there's enemies in here.
I was overwhelmed by all the...
Yes! Give me that ammo.
I remember my first week, just... gorging myself, stuffing food in all my pockets for later, like it was gonna run out.
I saw that. You didn't that. I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
We don't have no ammo? Wow, one bullet. Imagine if I just accidentally shot the bullet. Yes, sir. Oh my god, I'm gonna die on the inside, guys. I'm dying on the inside. Actually, I'm not wasting them scissors. Fuck the bow and arrow. Let's go in here. Like I said, I don't think. Wait. Bitch! 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 Who are you? Get the fuck out of here! Hate that.
Okay? Yeah.
Get out of here.
How do they get inside these places?
Cause they're fucking stupid.
I don't know. I hate that shit.
It's a fucking video game. That's why. I just wanted to jump scare me, and it actually kind of worked. Are you
kidding me?
That was a real. Alright, I might cut that scream out. I legit got scared because I was talking.
She sounds a little hoarse.
What the fuck? Why are they talking over each other like that?
Come on, that was a good one.
I didn't even hear the joke because you're all talking over each other. Alright. I might stop the episode after this. I'm on edge, dude. Like, my stomach is turning. My stomach hurts. Like, I'm scared. I don't want to die. I'm just nervous. No, dude, I'm done. The episode might stop here. Y'all hear that shit? There's fucking clickers and fucking demon bitches down there.
I hear it.
Dude.
It's coming from the courthouse.
I'm gonna fucking rage quit, guy. I'm telling you, that's right fucking now. I'm gonna end up rage quitting because I'm really not want to deal with this fucking shit. I can handle the runners, dude. I'm not want to fuck with them fucking clickers right now. I'm not in the mood. This is a fucking stealth section too, man. Oh my gosh, bro. Are you fucking serious? See, if this is on normal mode, I could easily get through this section, but I can't because they're so sensitive. You move any little bit, they spot your ass. I wonder if you can you even take them out? Oh my god, we can quit! Oh, I want to quit so bad right now, y'all. I want to quit so fucking bad. Y'all don't understand how bad I want to quit right now. I'm going to do it for y'all, though. Fuck. If I fucking die, then this episode is over. I'm not retrying right after this. I'm ending the episode. Come on, Malcolm. You're a legend. Let him walk up to you. Shut the fuck up. Where's the next clicker? Dina, what the fuck are you doing? I'm not risking that. I'm not risking that. Let him come back in here. Dina, get the fuck out of the way. Because if he spots me, I'm going to whoop your ass. At least the clickers are blind. Oh, shit. Get behind him, get behind him. I'm getting behind this bitch. I don't want to risk getting in front of him. Who the fuck? This bitch keep going back in circles and shit. Stop, controller! This is so intense. Run! I got a plan. Dina, shoot! Dina, what are you doing? I'm not going up to him. You got a little bit of ammo, Dina. You can do this. Come on, Dina. Spray him up. The fuck out of here. I am the chosen one. We did it. Ellie, I love you again. We fucking did it.
That it?
Okay, so I got a new method. We can just prone and crawl up to them instead of trying to crouch. That's how I'm gonna take care of clickers from now on. I just fucked up by standing up. I should have waited. See, I should have waited for him to come up to me instead.
Sit down. Look at evidence.
Dylan, you fucking suck, though. You were just not kind of shoot. You could have easily shot that thing to death.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'll tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
You hear yourself right now? I'm gonna need more of them smoke bombs, dude. I'm about to spam the fuck out of those at them clickers. I'm telling you that right now. This isn't Resident Evil 2 where I can just make more ammo and I can run away and dodge. Guys, we made it. We made it. I could have easily just left, I think, if I would have just ran away.
Have you been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Wait a second. What's happening here?
Some serious shit went down here.
Mm-hmm. Shit. I think I might extend the episode. Psych. Because after we get done with this, the episode's over. I'm taking a break because that was intense enough. One section is enough for today. Isn't there a gun in here that we get? Yes.
This might come in handy.
Oh, yes! This might come in handy. Give me that. Jason Voorhees. I don't care about that fucking note. Nothing. Wait. Look, another note. Wow. Oh, yeah, there's a safe in here. My bad. Grab that note. Oh, it's 860-722. Thank you, 860-722.
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. Uh-huh. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse.
Watch it be trash. Woo! 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 I feel good right now. I'm about to use this on that fucking clicker. I know we have more enemies down here. I'm saving this for the fucking clickers. Ammo only goes to clickers, guys. I can handle the regular soldiers and shit. Ammo only goes to clickers. And, the shamblers. We only waste ammo on them. I'm not fucking wasting ammo on regular thugs because they're easy to beat. I can just melee them to death. Do we go down?
Careful.
Yeah, I almost fell to my death. Thank you for that. Oh, shit. We got enemies down here. Oh, shit. Dina! Where's the clicker? I got the clicker. Where's the clicker at? Clicker goes first. Where's the clicker? There's the clicker right there. Hey, move out of the way, bro. I ain't got time for you. Oh, you got that, Dina. You got that, Dina. You got that, Dina. You got that. Oh, what? Bro, don't tell me there's another clicker, bro.
Look out!
Bro, there's another clicker? There's another clicker. Sit your fucking ass down. I was so happy. Come on, Dina, you got that. You got that, Dina? Dude, I do not want to waste my machete on this bitch. Shoot him, Dina, shoot him. My machete's gone. Oh, it isn't? That's it? Oh my gosh, guys.
Jesus. I think that's all of them.
We fucking did it. Guys, we just went legendary mode right there. That felt good. See, I told you, in combat, I can get the clicker. But in stealth, I get fucked up if I try to stealth the clicker. I have to go combat. I can't. I'm over spamming the dodge button. Y'all cannot see how hard I was spamming that button, dude. I was running for my life. The regular runner guys, they were easy. I was worried about that fucking clicker trying to grab my ass. Woo! That's a good stopping point, bro. That's a good stopping point. Jesus Christ.
Gasoline. Our luck's changing.
Yes, it is. Ironically, you say that. Yes, our luck is changing, because we got through this without dying. Once. Oh my gosh, Ellie.
Fuck, Fedrigate is calling to us.
You get a cookie when you get home. Oh my god, that sounded so creepy. I'm so sorry. Obviously use the cliche chain and bolts. Woo! We did it, guys. Imagine if I die from this. We did it, guys. We fucking did it.
Okay, let go.
That was easier than I thought it would be.
Good job, babe. Thanks.
Oh, yeah, you definitely deserve a good job, babe, because you was handling that.
Gate. Could be a while before we run into.
We're going to need some more ammo.
It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press.
Actually, it might be worthy. It might be good grabbing the stopping point. I'll see y'all in part 5. Shimmer. Be good now. I'll be back in part 5. We're going to be standing here. So, say goodbye to Shimmer, guys. We'll be back in part 5.